was so weird because the stick disappears.
Yeah. Alright, here we go. Now, I wonder if it comes out on the other side or if we have to walk back.
No, it comes out on the other side.
Oh, okay. So, this is like the most prettiest rock I've ever seen. I know, isn't it amazing? Look at it. Gorgeous.
No, I don't want to hurry on this one. At least the wind's not blowing.
Honey, put it over both your shoulders.
Hold on.
Once you, yeah, here, stand back here, Jimmy, and I'll help you put it on.
Okay. There. Well, that's
a good picture spot.
Huh?
Oh, you're too far in now. That's why I had to get my picture. You got your thing going. That's all.
Get John and Dan.
No, 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 stop it.
Oh, oh, there's no railing. Oh, my God. It really left me.
Don't. Okay. Maybe up there, Dan. Come closer. Come closer. Come closer. Come closer. Well, it's just
almost up to a camera.
I know, but it's too sweet. Oh,
I keep having to focus over here.
Dark. Let's wait until we get in the sun.
Okay.
There's sun. We've got a long walk to do anyway, so.
Let's pick it over.
So, Amy and Dwayne, the lake is just right up over that little hill right there.
Nice.
So it's not that far.
Right.
And it's this path.
Right.
Out.
Perfect.
Path, yep.
So it's not horrible.
No, it doesn't look horrible at all.
And you'll be downhill down the way back.
There you go. That's perfect.
Put the suspension through.
Mm-hmm. It goes into video or portrait mode.
Oh, yeah, I know. Mine does that too sometimes.
So do it like that.
think that this one is almost the last one.
Yeah.